you probably notice that sometimes things take you longer than they do other people when you're doing something on the computer. And oftentimes that's because somebody else knows a quick shortcut that allows them to get that work done just a little bit faster. So today I'm going to teach you a really important one, and that's how to move text from one place to another with a quick command. So let's look at the least efficient way to do it first. You can highlight the text and then go up to the edit button. And here you could choose to cut that text entirely, in which case you'll see that it's gone. And then if you wanted to paste that text onto another document, you could go here and go to edit, paste. Now let's say that you want that text to move over to the other page, but you don't want to cut it from this one. You can simply repeat that process, go to edit, but this time go to copy, go to the second document, edit, paste. Now you'll see that that sentence is on both documents, so you did not actually cut it. But that was relatively slow. You had to highlight the entire text and then go up here to edit. And that is going to take a lot of time, and that is simply not the most efficient way of doing it. So another option is that you can highlight the text and then either two-finger click or right-click, depending on your mouse pad, and then pull up the menu to either cut or copy. So again, I could cut it, and then I would be able to paste it onto another document, again, by either putting two fingers on the mouse pad or right-clicking and clicking paste. Now that was a little bit faster, but with a keyboard command, we can do it even more efficiently. Now these keyboard commands are different depending on what kind of a computer you use. So first, let's talk about how to do it if you are on an Apple computer. If you're on an Apple computer, you can highlight the text and then click Command C to copy, place the mouse cursor where you want the text to go, and click Command V to paste. If instead of copying the text, you want to cut the text, go ahead and highlight that text, click Command X, and then in order to paste it again, and we'll go over to this other document this time, you click Command V. And since I did that initial command, I can replicate the paste over and over and over by clicking Command V. Now, the only difference on a Chromebook is that instead of Command C, Command X, and Command V, you're going to hit Control. So it will be the same process, but again on the Chromebook, you will hit Control C to copy, Control X to cut, and Control V to paste. Let's go back to our original sentence where we just had one on the page. There's a way to copy and paste this sentence even more efficiently, but only if you want to copy or cut and paste all of the words on a single page. So here, I can actually skip that step of highlighting the text, and instead, if I'm on an Apple computer, click Command A. Command A will highlight every single thing on a page, and then I can click Command X and Command V to paste. So let's say that I have a text like this, and there's lots of text on the page. I could, of course, manually drag that mouse over, but if I have to do that over and over again, it's not as efficient. So instead, I'm going to click Command A to get all of the text. If I want to move it somewhere else, I'll click Command X, go over to another document, and click Command V. And remember, once I've cut the text, I can continue to paste it over and over and over again. And then if I wanted to get rid of all that text on the page because I realized, oops, I didn't mean to put it all there, rather than trying to do this process of highlighting all the text or scrolling up and highlighting different pieces, all you need to do is click Command A again. That will select all of your text, and then you could click Delete, and that will get rid of it. So again, the process is almost identical if you're using a Chromebook, except instead of Command, you're going to hit Control. So now let's put that all together and see how quickly I'm able to move this text around with those commands. Command A to select all, Command X to cut it, Command V to paste it. Much faster than our initial method. So again, use your commands in order to be able to do things with your computer much more quickly and efficiently. And I also bet that you're going to like using computers a lot more once you figure out all these little shortcuts.